got it.
Dear Jay, I won't take up too much of your time. I know you're trying to get your video game grind on, and that's fine. Just give me a second to empty my face before I hit the road again to go and win this paper chase. I've been watching you, and I'm proud of you, man. You're growing up to be the best man that you possibly can. I know you understand why I go out of town. I also know my days are colder when you're not around. Sometimes I wonder what it's like to be adapted to the fact that daddy never lived inside the same shack. And sometimes I get this pain in my stomach's pit. It's what I get, I'm convinced it's my punishment. But those nights I got drunk and let go at some bar in some city with some people I don't know. For all the times that the lines on your face reminded me of the days before the dragonflies escaped. It trips me out how you pick up all my traits, from the way that you spit to the fists that you make. I watch the way you try to keep your mom happy. Daddy learned that from you, you're supposed to learn that from daddy. I can't teach much when it comes to women. I drive safe and slow, but don't know nothing about the engine. You're doing good,